This week on Open China, Morag, if you please show the world your eight. That's right, in China we count from 1 to 10 using one hand.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
In China we count from 1 to 10 using just one hand. Now it looks a little bit complicated, but it's actually easier when the other hand is grossly distracted stuffing your face with noodles.
Yeah, those are some pretty nimble digits you've got going on there, David.
Oh, I thank you. Yes, you might think you see some folks fighting in the streets even, but actually they're just saying 10 at each other.
Sure they are.
Indeed, dexterity has always been something upon which the Chinese have placed great emphasis, and the results are so much more than just a twiddling of the thumbs.
Thousands of years of using chopsticks means Chinese folks make it look dead easy.
And they do, and I actually can't use chopsticks properly.
What?
After all this time, it's one of the few things I've not gotten used to. For Chinese people, chopsticks are pretty much in their genes. For me, the results of using chopsticks are pretty much all over my genes. Now, Morag, have you ever been tempted to have a fiddle with the likes of this?
Well, I've obviously seen this guy, and I've seen these ones, but this I am unfamiliar. Yeah, I've seen them. I'm terrible at them, though.
No one does these better than Chinese students.
Can you have a go?
Yes, but I can try. They're supposed to spin them round their fingers. Yeah. But they go round.
Yeah, I'm doing it wrong. This one, I'm easier with, yeah.
This one's not so much a dexterity thing. This is more of a fad, a modern fad, I would say.
Yeah.
But that light bit is quite nice. I like that.
Funky, right? Okay, now, talk to me about these guys.
Let's say one wanders into any park in any Chinese city, mm-hmm. and you're most likely to encounter a Chinese senior citizen spending his or her time there, and there's a good chance they'll be wielding a set of these steel-balled beauties.
Or these walnuts, and that's because they're believed to help keep the mind stay clear as one matures in life. So you should keep hold of those. Do they work?
So there's a saying in China, xin ling shou qiao, which literally means sprightly heart, deft hands.
These days, we do a lot with our thumbs. But since the days of old, and in China that's very old, this kind of dexterity has been revered as the path to the prosperous life.
Yes, there were no factories and economies were based entirely on human labour, which of course relies on the hands, yes. For most, it was all about what you could do with them.
Take, for example, this piece of eggshell pottery over here. The clue is in the name, it's under 1 millimetre thick. But that's not the most incredible thing. Please be careful with that. Because the amazing thing is that it was made almost 4,500 years ago.
This is like China if it was doing its kindergarten homework at a time when the rest of the world was still in diapers.
Apart from porcelain, there have also been some fine examples of highly intricate work in embroidery and point work.
Yes, and for that kind of fine work, you need a fine fabric. If you think of wool as having thick fibres, so as an embroider, it's a bit like a low-res GIF image or something like that. But silk is so fine that it's got all this different space for detail. So if you've got really, really dexterous hands, then this is just basically a high-resolution canvas for you.
These examples are some lovely works, and they are embroidered with the feathers of small birds, I believe.
They are.
Not something practiced today, but at the time, very much a standout, gorgeous creation.
Of course, none of this would be possible without the idea of refining the dexterity, and it's this precision practice down the ages, just like with these toys, that control can be achieved to produce great works.
Unless you have really, really small hands like me.
Of course, this is something that most people know, but in terms of the results of a civilization, China's multi-millennial heritage is one of the best showcases we have for this.
So, keep these nimble.
And keep this open.